Moving on, in Uruguay, a new poll ahead of the nation's second round of presidential elections show the Broad Front candidate Tabaré Vazquez leading his rival Luis Alberto Lacalle by 12%. The poll show Vazquez garnering 52% of the vote compared to 36% for Lacalle. The runoff is set to take place on November 30th.